comes up, it's a new day dawn. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Come on, sing it out. Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, we'll sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship your holy name. Come on, let's sing that verse again. The sun.
Oh, forevermore. Just lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord.
Oh, we worship your holy name.
Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
God, with feet So strong, pierces through the darkness, it reaches through the chaos, and it finds us where we are. So this morning we sing about that great love of our Creator, the love that our Father has for us. Thank you, Lord.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me.
Come on, let's sing it out.
Mountain you won't climb up, coming after me.
Do you believe that today?
There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me.
Come on, let's shout it out.
There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
There's no Thank you for the Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Thank you. will you meet me here again? Cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here again? Oh. As I walk through the valley, let your love rise above every fear, like the sun shaping the shadow. In my weakness, your glory appears. Unless you come, will you meet me here again? Cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here again? Yes, I'm not enough unless you come.
in your presence. I just wanna sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never wanna leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Just gone through the motions. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. And I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. I'm caught up in your presence. Wanna sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never wanna leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Nothing else will do. I just want you. And nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. I'm not
Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was open, the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Leave behind your regrets and mistakes. Come today, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Bring your sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes a new life is born. Jesus is calling, yeah. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was born with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Oh, come to the altar. The Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was born.
The precious was buried beneath my shame. That's right, City Office, sing it out. Who can carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you.
Come on, here we go.
And I was breathing, but not alive. Oh, sing it out. And all my failures I tried to hide. It was my tomb till I met you.
Oh, sing, you call my name.
You call my name.
One more time, we sing.
I need a rescue. My sin was heavy. My chains break at the weight of your glory. I need a shelter. I was an orphan. Now you come.
Come on, we lift up our voices.
When I was broken, you were my healing. Now you're.
Name.
Oh, deny red, not a red. Out of the darkness, into your glorious day.
Hallelujah!
You call my name.
I've carried a burden for too long on my head. I wasn't created to bear it alone. I hear your invitation to let it all go. I see it now, I'm laying it down, and I know that I need you. I run to the Father, I fall into grace. I'm done with the hiding, no reason to wait. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul needs a friend. So I run to the Father.
Darkness falls, you won't prevail. 'Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. My God will never fail. No, my God will never fail. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Yeah. There's power in the mighty name of Jesus. Every war he wages, he will. Giants, 'cause I know how this story is. Yes, I know how this story is. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. The victory for the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory for the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory for the battle belongs. Turn it for good. You turn it for good. Yeah. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. You take what the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. What the enemy meant for evil, and you turn it for good. You turn it for good. Oh, you take what the enemy.
part of creation. There at the start, before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark, fleshed out the wonder of life. As you speak, 100 billion galaxies and more, in the vapor of your breath, planets fall. If the stars were made to worship, so alive, I can see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sees your praises, so will I.
As you speak.
see your desire. You're the one who never leaves the one behind.
Yeah. Greater is lives in me. Behold, the lion from the tribe of Judah has overcome.
Jesus. I just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth. Do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke the spirit of torment. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, do not be afraid. Conquered the death and the grave. He is alive, and he has the keys of hell and the grave. In the name of Jesus, life.
Chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market to the small business owner to the teacher. To the administrator, Lord, to
to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord.
Yes, we believe you've overcome.
My God, my refuge, my fortress.
You are. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge.
But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging. And I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar. Confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people, that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now in the room. In the car, as you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy, that we as these people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this, you are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. In the midst of the rage, in the midst. we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose feet is laughing. Surrounded by your joy, we're surrounded by your peace, we're surrounded by your wings, we're surrounded by your fortress, we're surrounded by your tower, we're surrounded by your shield.
Together from all over the world, this beautiful song, this Christmas season, I sing praises to your name.
I sing praises to your name. Oh Lord, praises to your name. I sing praises to your name, oh Lord, praises to your name, oh Lord, for your name is great and greatly to be praised.
Let's sing it together.
I sing praises to your name.
God is here in this Christmas season. The Holy Spirit is here right now to touch you wherever you are. Maybe you're broken, maybe you're sick, maybe you're so tired, maybe you're sitting on the couch and you're so broken there's no family around. Maybe you look this program from a slum area, maybe you look from a very big mansion, you're so lonely in your heart. Jesus Christ,